down, bro. I bet. Did it take forever to get down or no?
Yeah.
Yay.
Can I see it too?
Wait, let me go.
It just takes patience, huh?
Oh, I was gonna. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, we're up on the line. It's happening. Fuck it, boys.
Dude, there's a limo.
Are you gonna drive her?
I'm gonna send you a friend request, bro. Damn, bro, you have a nice ass house.
Oh wait, let me see your house. Where is it at?
Fuck you. This mean is it's it. Not nothing, bro.
Wait,
did you customize the inside?
Some
nice-ass
cars.
Well, let me see. Are you guys in the garage? Oh, yeah.
Do it.
Can you guys invite me?
Damn, you got a lot of sports cars.
What the fuck?
Did it.
It's not letting me go in. What the fuck?
David, isn't this the car you wanted? David?
Which one?
Hey, can you let me in into your garage?
Damn, bro, these are some sexy ass cars, bro.
Damn!
I like that one. I like this one.
These cars are. What the fuck?
I like the wheels, bro. I like the rims.
He got some
this one right here, and this one, and right here are my favorite ones.
I like this one. I love the rims.
Oh, I like this one. I call this one.
Two people want to drive that one.
This one.
This one. I love the rim, bro. What are the rim?
Damn, you got some nice ass cars.
Oh yeah, how'd you get so much money?
Whoever wants to drive that car, that means they have to get out.
Alright.
Oh, bro, you had that Doomsday pack? Like, yeah, same. We got some free cars there.
Damn.
Bro. I would say you have some fast-ass cars.
Damn.
driving around.
Benny's one.
Wait, let me. I want to see. Wait, the Bugatti from Benny's? I want to see how it looks.
Yeah, get that one.
How'd you get so much money?
Yeah, do the Bugatti, bro. Get the Bugatti. That shit looks nice. It looks nice, bro.
Isaac, don't break the fucking windows.
Oh!
Oh! What happened to the car?
Yeah.
The car went inside.
Oh, you know the rims for that other car? Like, where did you find those? It was white and black.
It was a shocked.
Nice, bro.
Hey, are you guys trying to make some money right now or no?
I'm down. I need some money.
Yeah, I need some money too. I need some money because I need to buy the weed farm.
725, I think. Or 600 something.
Yeah, 600.
I don't remember. Right. You should try driving that car, it's fast. It's hella fast. Yeah.
Let's see, let me try it out.
That ain't real.
I kinda don't wanna accidentally hit that up.
I got you.
Loser! Oh well. Give it up! And this shit is fast.
Move! I know, that's the car I told you I wanted. Isn't that like $1 million something?
Hey, do you mind if I see your house from inside?
I seen it, bro. It looks nice.
How do I go through? Damn, this is a nice apartment. You got a lot of space up here. Yeah.
We should earn some money real fast. I want to try to get more money because I want to get this car.
You got a 4-seater car?
Now what's happening out here?
I know, come out here. There's a bunch of cops and stuff.
I'm fighting it. Cops.
Yeah, I want to get picked up, please. Let's go. I'm over here.
David, oh, he died, so he's over there. Hey, isn't this a white Jeep you wanted or some shit?
No. What the hell? I was just walking down the street, the fucking cops started shooting at me.
Is it fast?
Damn. Yeah, most sports cars are. Have horrible brakes.
Nah, it's fine.
That's fine, bro. Oh wait. Yeah, I see it. I think.
This one looks kind of like my other like my house.
Nah. Oh, I'll try again. There we go.
Let me get a shot real quick. Let me get some wine.
I know, I have a house somewhere like this. How do you get all those emails, bro? The Renoirs. Nah, it doesn't. That's what I hate about these houses. How many houses do you have?
Is this like a submarine or something too? Say this is the one I was talking about.
Hey, this is
actually, they do have a car like that. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. It's bad over there.
What part of Chicago are you from? Yeah, that's where I want to live too, bro.
What time are you gonna be tomorrow?
He's using a tank.
I don't know. Bro, how did he like left and like not play no more?
Oh, he left.
He left. Can we still drive this?
No, that means that the cops on his voice. Who left us hanging?
It's all about survival, boys.
It's about survival now. Fuck these police.
He seems like a pretty cool guy, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a cool guy.
Got a new friend, boys.
When I met him, he's chill. He's a cool guy.
Who's this right here?
Oh,
that was David.
David died.
Hey boy, just letting you know, just in case.